Illuminate's vision is strongly based around self-reliance and empowering people and inspiring people, educating, knowledge sharing, showing people a different way of living. People come here and you have a real immersion. That's why it runs for 8 days, to bring people into this abundant nature that I'm currently sitting in and learn to be conscious about what they buy, how they live, what their footprint is on the land, you know, using the compost toilets and sharing knowledge and how to express themselves, self-development, communication. All of those things help people to come into a space where they're really immersed in a different way of being. And that's what I love about Luminate so much. I work on many, many festivals, and this one is really integral with the workshops that are chosen, with the music that's chosen, with the consciousness of everything is considered from A to Z. The co-creation occurs even through the participants as well. So them coming and being part of this, you know, you don't see rubbish on the floor, for example. And there's not another festival that I work with or know of that has that value. And it's beautiful. Yeah, it's definitely not just a music festival at all. People come here for the music, people come here and dance, and that's awesome. And in amongst all of that, there's all of these other things going on. And that's what guides people in, it's what brings people here.